internet. I'm back. And if my voice sounds a little wonky, I'm still recovering from being sick. I'm still working on it. It sounds a little off, right? Have you ever heard your own voice and you're like, this just doesn't sound like me. This isn't me. This is not my voice. You know? And then it's like, yeah, that's your voice. Like, oh, okay. It just sounds different, but okay, this is my voice. This is me. Oh my gosh. What are we doing? You know what? Let's not waste time today. What are we doing? We're going to do one of my favorite groups, Electrical Boy. Like, these guys, I want to see these guys in concert so bad. Like Electric Gall Boy. We're going to do Parasite. You know, like those things that get inside you. Like, oh my gosh. And they, like, destroy you from the inside. Or, you know, if you have a parasite friend, you know, it's like he's a bad friend. He's a bad friend. He gets in there and it just destroys your life. He's not a good friend. He's a parasite. The movie Parasite was actually really good. Oh my gosh. If you have not seen the movie Parasite, oh, phenomenal. It's a foreign movie, but it's phenomenal. Oh my gosh, it deserves all the adulates. Did I say that right? I don't think I did. I don't give a shit. I don't care. Well, it deserves all the praise that it just got. It deserves it all. Parasite movie is so good. There's an anime called Parasite too. Like, I don't know if you've ever seen it. That's really good too. Like, their faces all explode in this giant parasite. That was pretty good, man. That's pretty good. What? Does that have a season two? The first season was really, really good. I watched the whole first season. I was hooked, man. Parasite. Oh, man. So let's watch this Electric Gold by Parasite. Let's do this. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Shut up. Ooh, I like this vibe. Forever, you're like a parasite, man. Parasites, oh, parasites, man. They just worm your way into your world and then they fuck everything up. Just parasites. Have you ever seen those videos where they like lure like parasites out, like out of your body? They like pulled food in front of your mouth and you're just like, and they like, these giant worms come out from inside your stomach, and they're like, come on, parasite worm, come on. They're like luring over the food, even the parasite worm's like, it's climbing out of your mouth, and then they reach in and snatch it. That's a fear of mine. That's a complete fear of mine. Let's keep going. Is that how you play? That's probably how they play.
I'm
Listen, before they get into it again, like, I love these guys. I love these guys so much. Like, they're like, okay, their boy band voice is amazing, but their harsh vocals is even more amazing. Like this dude could scream. Like, if I ever got married, I would totally want him to scream my wedding vows. Like, cause they're amazing. These guys are so amazing. Here we go. Yes. Da 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 da. Like da 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 da. Oh my gosh, they're good. They're good. Like, I seriously, like, I could probably fall asleep to this guy's the harsh vocals. I could genuinely fall asleep to them because they're amazing. And I don't know if you've ever seen the video where they try to, like, yank words out of people, but that. Man, that got me thinking. Those videos are disturbing. Or have you seen? Oh my gosh, have you seen? I heard about this one friend of mine. Well, it was not my friend. My friend told me this story actually about someone they know through one of their channels or whatever. So this story could be completely wrong and completely off. I don't care what I tell you. Anyway, so my friend, they were Mormons, right? They were Mormons, and they went on one of them went on a mission, right? And he came back, and he was like, "Ah, this sucks." Anyway, so after the vision, but they said that one of their friends went on a mission, and they went to one of those, like, I don't know, countries far away with fucking demons and bugs and shit. I don't know. Anyway, they went to one of those faraway countries, and they got infested by worms. They got a parasite while they were over there, and it was like breaking down her body and like shutting it down, and she didn't know why she was sick or hurting so much. And they found out that it's like it took so long trying to diagnose her that there was just permanent worms in her body, like permanent, like they weren't gonna go away. There was too many because I guess they got inside her body and started, like, you know, just banging each other. I don't know how worms reproduce. Like, I have no idea, but I'm assuming, like, maybe it's like the Jurassic Park thing where it's like the female, when there's no males, they can reproduce on their own. So anyway, the worms got in her body and started just replicating until they took over, like, they're the whole body now. Now they said they can't remove it. I'm just like, like, just to have permanent worms in your body, like, how do you even tell someone that, like, hey, so, about me? Well, I got tons of worms in my body and they're permanent, like, that's, okay, and again, the story could be not true at all, but, I mean, this is Mormons telling the story. Like, Mormons are truthful. I believe in Mormons. I believe in their stories. Well, not all their stories. Other stories, I don't believe in at all. But their mission stories, those I believe in. Those are, oh my gosh. Anyway, there you go. Can you imagine having a bunch of worms stuck in your body? Oh, I'd set myself on fire. I can't take it. Or the home in the woods where they. But the videos where they have the worms in the eyeball? Anything with eyes, I can't take. I can't take it. Too much. I'm going to go. Okay, internet. Oh my gosh, I've rambled on enough. Okay, all right. Let's see, if parasites freak you out, hit that like and subscribe. Okay, all right, internet. I hope you have a non-worm parasite filled day. I hope you have good tidings and good things happen to you. And bye.